Damn, y'all gonna like this one.
If your confidence is still not high enough, remember, no one was created perfect. Even I was created with an imperfection. I was given too much empathy with human suffering, but I overcame my handicap. That's a true story. Congratulations on completing that last test. But I find something troubling without the looming consequence of death. Is this even science?